Hello,
Miria.
Hey, Brother Stefan.
I'm very happy to see you.
We are happy to see you.
My name is Stefan. I'm from Romania. I wanted to come to you in Africa. We want to bring you water. I want to tell you a story. 11 years ago, I was making my dreams notebook. So in 2010, I decided to write a new dream into my dream notebook. To dig 3 fountains in Africa. To bring water in Africa. So I'll make this in the name of my mother, who died 2 years ago. And this is a gift from the Romanian people.
Mr. Stefan, I want to assure you that even here in Africa, we say that water is life. Bringing the wells for us here in our country, you'll be bringing life unto us, Mr. Stefan. I want to say that bringing the wells will touch the hearts of very many people in the community and in the country.
I know it's not easy to dig a fountain, but if you work hard, we will do it.
Super nerăbdător să văd apă în Africa. Ce se întâmplă? De ce întârziem?
Credem că o să reușim. Problema a fost că au trebuit luate niște probe din terenul acesta, dar și cu niște tubulaturi din astea de inox care trebuie introduse acolo și care au fost un pic dificil de procurat. Îți dai seama, o să se întâmple asta. Eu cred că în 2 săptămâni o să avem fântâna.
Thank you so much, Mr. Stefan. May God bless you.
Thanks so much for bringing a solution to Igang. May the Lord bless you so much.
I am the one who should thank you because you give me the chance to fulfill my dream. So I promise I'll come soon in your country to drink water together.
God bless you.
Bye bye. Thank you.